Hassan Barguma, after suspending Order 40, Subsection 1 and 2 of the House Standing Rules to enable him present the issue at the plenary, said indiscriminate dumping of refuse and lab trials on some highways has become an order of the day, citing Jambutu and Wawrujabe as examples. Refuse and other particles on the road constructed by government have attendant effects on the lifespan of the roads, hence the need for government to address the problem before it gets out of proportion. In view of the importance attached to the motion, members, including the Speaker of the House Kabiru Mijinyawa, Member Demsa Lumsambani Mijadili, Madagali Emmanuel Sandu, concurred with the motion, appealing on the government to find a lasting solution to the trend. Addressing the problem holistically. Abdullahi Ibrahim, 26 News.